So yesterday I made a post about how God can give you your own creative genius and your own idea. Y'all, this is what we have to remember. There's a difference between somebody doing something and then somebody completely stealing and taking their idea versus it's a gift that God gave you and he gave it to multiple other people. It's not just one songwriter in the world. It's not just one clothing designer. It's just not one person who does anything. God has given gifts to multiple people in different ways. Where we're having a problem at in this day and age is that people do not trust God enough to see the idea through. Why don't you let God give you all of the instructions? If God tells you to do something, y'all, you do it. And maybe you don't know. Maybe you're not even that deep. Maybe you just feel like you have an idea, or you say, oh, they did it, I can do it too. Make sure what you do is for you. Y'all, God is big. He can give you your own dope creative ideas that something nobody's ever seen before. So be encouraged. And make sure as you're moving forward for your business, trust him to give you your own everything. You don't have to get nothing from nobody. He got you.